So firefighters made quick work of this garage fire. They got there on North Atlanta just after 5 o'clock this morning. Within about 15 minutes, they had the fire put out. A car was in the garage. It was taken out and saved, but the garage, you can see, got a bit of damage.